Okay, today we're gonna teach some math.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
So today we're gonna be doing blocks.
24 times 52.
Okay, so we're gonna do 24 times 52. So we're gonna put the 24 up here and the 52 down here. Now I'm gonna have this number so I know it. Now, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna erase that.
Okay, that's my outdated method.
And then we're gonna make a box. Now we're gonna make a box here. Mm-hmm. And we're now 24, so we're gonna put 24. Now we're gonna put 50. Two.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you take the 24 and you put 20 and 4. You put the 52, put 50 and 2. Okay.
Okay, so now you take the, I know that 5. Let me fix that too. Okay, so I know 5 times 2. And we're going to put a times. Right there at the corner, mm-hmm. So I know it's times.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're going to do 5 times 2. 5 times 2 equals... Okay, so now we're going to do 5 times 2. And I know that that equals 10. Mm-hmm. Now we still have 2... Well, I'm not... So I know that 5 times 2 equals 10. But I haven't used these zeros yet. Mm-hmm. So we have to get rid of these zeros and put them with the 10.
Okay.
So that's 1,000. So we don't need these two numbers that much anymore. Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll use them one more time.
Okay.
Now I come over here and do 5 times 4. And I come over here and I do 5 times 4. And I know that that is 20. So I drag it, and I see what box it needs to go in. It needs to go in this box, because mm-hmm. I dragged it.
Okay.
Now, so I know that it's 20. And we still have one more zero here.
Mm-hmm.
So I put a zero here. Now, we're going to come over here. I'm going to do 2 times 2.
Mm-hmm.
2 times 2. I know that... That is 4. So I'm going to put a 4 mm-hmm. here and add the 0 from here.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're going to do 2 times 4. That equals 8. And I already know that that equals 8. Okay, so now we have all of our boxes filled in. Now you can add any of the numbers that you want, but I'm going to do 1,000 plus 0 to 0, 0. 1,000 okay. Plus 0.
So you got an objective is to add all four boxes together here, right? And you're doing 1,000 here, 200, which is 0 to 0, 0 here. Okay. So you use those two first.
Here it equals 0. So we're going to plus now. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 2 is 2.
Mm-hmm.
And because we're not adding anything over here for mm-hmm. 2. And then 1 plus 1, 1 plus 0 is 1.
Mm-hmm.
Now we already used those numbers. So mm-hmm. we know that we used those numbers. So we have to cross those numbers off so we don't get confused.
Okay.
Now we're going to come over here where there's nothing and do 40 times plus on it. 8.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're going to do 8 plus 0. I know that that's 8. So now we're going to do 4 plus 0.
Okay. Cool. So now you added this 2, and that's 48. And you added those 2, and that's. It's down 200. So now you have all of them, then you gotta add all four together, right?
now we have to add both of these numbers together now that we know these answers. So since we don't have two zeros in front of or two numbers in front of these because these do and these don't, we're gonna put them stacked up like these numbers, and we're gonna come down here and do 1, 2, 0, 0. Now we're gonna add, and we're gonna do 0, 0, 4, 0. Now we're done with this. We don't need this. Now we're gonna do 8 plus 0. Then we're gonna do 0 plus 1. Then we're going to do 2 plus 0. Then we're going to do drop our slash. And then we're going to do 1 plus 0 is the last one.
All right.
And now you have your answer. 1,248.
All right. And that's 24 times 52 is 1,248. Wow. Excellent.
That was so easy.
So interesting, because in the old days, that's all we do. And so I learned. What was it? 50. What was it?
24
times 52, which is 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 2 is 2. And 5 times 4 is 10. So you put a 0, but with a 1, keep. Sorry, 20. So you have a 2 to go on here, but 2 times 5 is 10. So 10 plus that 2 is 12. And then 1, 2, 2, 8. Here you go. That's the old ways. It's faster when you're done a lot of times, but it's harder to learn. Anyway, good job.